About today is how to love yourself even if you're not where you want to be right now. And that's a very interesting topic that I see my patients suffer from, because they might not be where they want to be health-wise, but they actually get frustrated and they actually fall out of love with themselves, and they also start to become depressed and less likely to achieve their goals. One of the ways that you could do it is you need to focus on exactly where you want to be. And the reason why that happens is most people don't know where they want to be. They don't set health goals properly. So they think they set maybe health goals to them might be lose 10 pounds or 20 pounds, but it may be lose 60 pounds. So it might be with this big audacious goal. And we need to focus on doing it and breaking a big audacious goal into small segments. Because that's the thing. How do you eat an elephant, one bite at a time? You just don't try to eat the whole elephant at one time, which is a figure of speech. But you just start with small segments, one bite at a time. So when you're setting a health goal, you have to take some time to sit down, dig deep inside, and decide on, do I have the body that I want? Is my body the way that I want it to look? Do I feel the way that I want to feel? And if you don't, you actually create that image in your mind on what you want it to be like, feel like, look like, everything. And then you start working on steps to do it. So if it may be my stomach is too fat, I need to start working on targeting my abs. I need to work on my diet. So you will make small incremental steps so you don't make this drastic change. Now, some people are able to make that drastic change, but that's not for everybody. Most people respond very well and have long-lasting results when they actually make small steps and they're very consistent and their willpower is there. So don't get stuck on being where you don't want to be right now. Because I see a lot of people, they come in and they feel bad. They feel hurt. They're not where they want to be. But one of the things as a physician that I have to do is create a path for them to get to where they want to be and pull out of them what they exactly want. And it might be just to get out of pain. It might be to have the best body that they've ever had in their life, or get in the best shape that they've ever had in their life. So we have to design a specific plan to help them get from point A to point B, or to get to that goal. And then we measure the steps along that progress to help you get there. So that's it. There's sometimes in life we got to make those adjustments, and I hopefully just made a mental adjustment to get you where you need to be. Thank you. God bless. I'm Dr. Artis. See you next time.